We don't need Nazis, we need good people in uniform, not Nazis. You've made a commitment to your oath, you're fighting against your own people.